Today we are going to learn about the one more chapter of the third standard, that is mental arithmetic. Dear students, mental arithmetic means you calculate the numbers with the mental. Dear student, for your syllabus you can calculate, mental calculate the two digit and single digit numbers. It may be addition or it may be subtraction. Okay, and also we can learn in this chapter to find out the double of the number, double of the two digit numbers. How to find out the double of the two digit number? Okay, let's start the class. The first, the mental addition and subtraction of the single digit and also two digit numbers. Dear students, I show some examples how to calculate the numbers with mentally. Dear students, mental calculations means without using any pencil, pen or chalk piece or eraser, we can calculate the numbers with mentally. Okay, that type of calculations we call as a mental calculations. For example, I will add 4 to 16. Okay, I will add 4 to 16. The 16 plus 4 is 20. So without using any chalk piece or any pen or any pencil, without any calculating instruments, I say the answer. This type of calculations we call it as a mental calculations. We can add 4 to 16, it will be 20. Again, I will add 8 to 31. I will add 8 to 31. It will become 39. And also, I will subtract 5 from 25. I will subtract 5 from 25. You will get 20. So these type of calculations we call it as a mental calculations. Without using any calculating instruments or pencil, pen or any type of devices, we can easily calculate the numbers mentally. This type of calculations we call it as a mental calculations. Dear students, the mental calculations is possible who having the more short intelligence on the function of addition and subtraction. The student who have the ability to do the addition and subtraction of the numbers easily. Okay, and also the student have the ability to do multiplication and division perfectly. So the mental addition is possible very easily. So dear students, the more practice the addition and subtraction of the numbers, it helps to you improve your mental calculation ability. So dear students, so I give some examples for mental calculations. 10 plus 10 is equal to dash plus 5 is equal to dash plus 5 is equal to dash. It's a one example. You do the addition function without using any chalk piece or any place curve chart or any calculating device. You can easily add these numbers. So how to identify the calculation? Dear student, 10 plus 10 is a 20. Okay, so 20 plus 5, 25. So 25 plus 5, it will become 30. This type of calculations we call it as a mental calculation. And another one is 50 minus 5 is equal to dash minus 5 is equal to dash minus can use for the calculation. We can add the numbers or subtract the number only for mental calculations. Okay. So these type of calculations we call it as a mental calculations. We saw some more examples for your textbook to solve the exercise. Okay. Next concept is
Thank you.
plus 14, you will get 28. This is the double of the given number. The 14 is the given number. You will add the same number 2 times. 14 plus 14. 2 times you will add the number. You will get the double of the given number. Double of the two digit numbers, it having it